Although the guests were divided on whether or not there was delay in fixing the deplorable portion of Ubuyeho Road, they were quick to point out that the importance of roads, especially in the metropolitan areas of the state capital, cannot be undermined. Barrister Edoba Omoege and Pastor Collins Okunofua said the pace of road rehabilitation has drastically reduced compared to the first term, which necessitated the delay in fixing Ugbioho Road and others, especially in Ego, local government area. Barrister Gentleman Amigo thought otherwise, stressing that the Comrade Governor Adams Oshomole has done a lot despite the shortfall of resources of the state and deserved to be applauded.
And just a few weeks away, you know. I don't know why we have to wait to remind anybody, indeed, as you said.
Thank you.
To deal with something that is so clear. I recall when it was at the middle of the race last year, the remark from government was that we have to wait for the rain to stop before we do something meaningful.
You know that he has set up all these projects he wants to execute. I have asked him, I personally asked him, Mr. Governor, all these projects you want to put your hands, where will you find the money to do this? I will say, okay, we will try. That's where we are now. The money is not there.
If you compare the pace of work, you know, from the first term to this second term, now you can see visibly that work has slowed down. All right? And this is disturbing. This is very disturbing indeed, because I imagine that if the government would tackle these roads or development projects at the same pace with which it tackled them during the first term, we will see a lot of work going on right now. But we don't see that now. We will just see a lot of talk and this staccato, you know, flashing of cash here and there, which is offensive to me.
The discussants also dwelt extensively on defection, which they viewed as possible because most of the parties lacked ideological base. They were also forthcoming on the issues of whether or not the four ministers were recently sacked or resigned on their own to pursue higher political positions. The issue of huge sum being collected for nomination forms was also condemned by the guests, stressing that it is largely responsible for the lackadaisical attitude of the politicians once elected into office. Politics Today is a phony program aired simultaneously on ITV Radio every Saturday from 10:30 to 11:30 in the morning. Efosa Uwangwe reporting.